Tomorrow is the mailbag. Let me tell you a story about the mailbag. I got to tell you this. I got a letter from a guy named Ryan, and I asked his permission to tell the story. He was having romantic problems with his girlfriend, very serious problems in the sense that he thought it was time that they tied the knot, and she wasn't sure, and she wanted to wait a long time, and he was really, really confused about this. And he's a college guy, and he can't afford the lousy $8 a month to subscribe to the Daily Wire, so he can't get send his question into the mailbag, though he had a question, how do I deal with this situation? So he prayed, which is also works, okay? Something, you know, like you can go to the mailbag or you can go to God, and sometimes, those both are good answers. So Ryan prayed for guidance, turned on the show, heard the mailbag, and I answered the exact question that he had sent to me from a guy named Ryan. He put the advice we gave him into effect, and now he has cleared up the problem with his girlfriend, and everything is going really well. Wow. He wrote me a letter. It was called I can't remember, the conveyor of God, or an instrument of God, something like that. So that's what we're offering you on the show. We're not making any big offers. We're just saying we're instruments of God, and if you ask our questions, we will solve all your problems. That's tomorrow, so get your questions in today for the mailbag, and we will answer them, guaranteed to change your life, possibly for the better.